Hey guys, today I want to talk about some problem I've got. For introduction issue here, we got some cheap power distribution unit from American Power Conversion, which isn't compatible with my infrastructure. It got a LAN port, but it don't feature a web interface, so you need an APC infrastructure manager server. That's this piece of shit. And yeah, this is a really dumb system, 256 megabytes of RAM, an VIA C7 processor, and originally a 40 gigabyte Seagate hard drive. I've cloned another drive to save my work. The problem is system is out of date. You need an old computer. Here I got my Retro XP to make the software work, because it uses old Java and ActiveX and require an old Internet Explorer version. So no web guy, no problem, no other things, piece of shit. Features two LAN ports. One labeled as APC LAN, one labeled as User LAN. User LAN has some config on it I can't log into. Here is another config loaded from the origin. I've paid about 60 euros from it, that's okay. And here for I paid around 100 euros, too much money for it. But my idea was to dump the hard drive and build a virtual machine of it, which can run on my little home server. And the second LAN running over VLAN capability. The idea is good, so now I ran into some problem. It's password resetting. There's no option to reinstall it, so you need to reset the password from the other user. I bought it from some reseller which don't know the password. Also, I would send him this video, but I don't think to get more than money back, and money back is not what I want. I like money, but that's not my project idea. I tried many logins to the console, nothing really good, and I find this article. On ISX Manager version 4.x, that's 4.6.1.23. It would be easy to connect the laptop to Infrastructure Manager Hub and make sure it's assigned an IP. Yes, that's the APC LAN. It goes to that switch, and that switch go to my computer's second network card. That's for my normal, I've deactivated it, and that's here for the VIA Orion 2, that's this card. You can get an IP to DHCP. You can go to the command prompt and ping 192.168.1.1. It's pingable. You can access the web interface. First start, it has to install something, and now I got this one. Got no password. I try as in the tutorial admin APC. Admin APC, and it says fuck you. So that's no problem. They said you have to reset it with the reset button on the MGR. Okay. Now I need my SIM tool. SIM tool? Where did I put my SIM tool? Here I got my SIM tool. And here we go with a reset thing. So just hit it. It's only a hardware reset button. Now it boots up again. It's booting up. If you follow the ping, you can see that we had a little hesitation. So it will run. Now we try it again with admin and APC. And you got this error message: could not connect to infrastructure, manage the server, make sure that you are connected to the network, then try to log on to the server again. If log on attempts continue to fail, contact the system administrator to verify that the server is operating normally. Another case, you use the 1.2, maybe admin APC. You will have to wait longer time. And get the same error, but I think it only could be password error. So I try to restart my computer. Someday, because the computer is not the fastest one. It's running on an SSD, but it's really not the fastest. So, if you're not interested, I don't want to cut this video. So, just skip. Now, talking about the system, the fan has a bearing disease. But if it runs hot, it will run without this disease. This is an old Ravi, call it a very old inefficient power supply. Ungrounded, and ground is only system. On the underside we got some compact flash card slot. Don't know why, don't have a compact flash card in it. Don't know from which date the system is, but let me enter my password. Just power it up again. Brian IP config. The 1.3 IP address is assigned on the LAN. Try Internet Explorer again. Tried APC or admin APC. Oh, kenwort admin APC. It doesn't work. I also tried the older version. This link doesn't work. The other way is to connect to the other Ethernet. Got no IP config. Oh, we got the same IP config because there's nothing new, but there comes nothing. It used some undocumented IP address I can find. We had the option to search for it, testing all IP addresses available, but this is the option. I had no other idea how to replace the password. Maybe anyone could help me.